Namaste. Today is both Sri Shankara Jayanti and Sri Ramanujacharya. On this occasion, I would like to dedicate a set of verses as a puja to both the acharyas, Sri Sankaracharya and Sri Ramanujacharya. And I would like to call it as Sri Shankara Lakshmana Muni-Pratah-Samaranam. Shankara Muni refers to Paramapujaniya Sri Adi Shankaracharya, and Lakshmana Muni refers to Paramapujaniya Sri Ramanujacharya. There is an expression in Sanskrit called Pratasmaraniya, which is used to indicate great respect to a particular personality. It can also be literally taken to indicate that one has to meditate upon the personalities waking up early in the morning. By that, the mind gets purified and gets guided for the activities of the whole day. So with this intention, I have composed this Shankara Lakshmana Muni Pratasmaranam. Now the verses. Dravideshu samutpannau Vedantartha pravartakau Smartavyau pratarutthayaya Muni Shankara Lakshmanau. They both were born in the Dravida region, that is South India, and were the proponents of the ultimate purpose of Vedanta. Such sages, Shankara and Sri Ramanuja, are to be meditated upon waking up early in the morning. Second verse. Jnana Prapatti Yogabhyam Mokshadvara Pavarakau Smartavyau Pratarutthaya Muni Shankara Lakshmanau. By showing the paths of yoga of knowledge and total surrender, they too opened up the gates of liberation. Such sages, Sri Shankara and Sri Ramanuja, are meditated upon waking up early in the morning. Third verse. Parivrajana Shilau Tau Parishkarana Tatparau Smartavyau Pratarutthaya Muni Shankara Lakshmanau. Being wanderers without attachment, they both were keen on refining people and traditions that they came face to face in their travels. Such sages, Sri Shankara and Sri Ramanuja, are to be meditated upon waking up early in the morning. Fourth verse. Amshau harasya cha harehe Harinau papatapayoho Svapayoho Smartavyau pratarutthaya Muni Shankara Lakshmanau. Being aspects of Hara and Hari, Lord Shiva and Lord Narayana, they both removed sins and sufferings. Such sages, Shankara and Ramanuja, are to be meditated upon waking up early in the morning. It has to be noted that Hari, Hara are from the same root, Hr, Harane. Fifth verse. Sasrjatuhu Shishya Sangham Nijakaryanu Vrittaye Smartavyau Pratarutthaya Muni Shankara Lakshmanau. To continue their work, both of them created a team of disciples. Such sages, Sri Shankara and Sri Ramanuja, are to be meditated upon waking up early in the morning. The aspect that is to be noted here is, not only were the acharyas, both the acharyas were great teachers or preceptors. They were also great organizers. As we all know, Sanghe Shaktihi Kalau Yuge. So they were very great organizers in taking their teachings or continuing their work through their students and disciples. Sixth verse, Puja Vidhana Samskritya Bhakti Bhava Vibodhakau Smartavyau Prataruthaya Muni Shankara Lakshmanau. By refining the methods of worship both in home and also at temples, they helped in awakening a sense of devotion. Such sages Sri Sankara Ramanuja are to be meditated upon waking up early in the morning. Everyone is aware that the Panchayatana Puja system was taught by Sri Sankaracharya, and everyone is aware about the work of Sri Ramanujacharya in regularizing the method of worship in various temples. Now, verse 7. Navai nigatitau jatya jatamatrahite ratau smartavyau prataruthaya muni shankara lakshmanau. Not chained by the caste considerations, they were focused on the welfare of all beings that were born. Jati was not a consideration for them, but matra was their consideration. They were concerned about each and every being that was born. Such sages, Shankara and Sri Ramanuja, are to be meditated upon waking up early in the morning. Eighth verse, Agryau vada kathayam tau arsha dharma suguptaye smartavyau prataruthaya muni shankara lakshmanau. They both were skilled in the art of debate, and for the desire of protecting dharma of the rishis, they were involving themselves in this art of debate. Such sages, Sri Shankara and Sri Ramanuja, are to be meditated upon waking up early in the morning. Ninth verse, Adhiti bodhana bhyam tau ninyatur nija jivanam smartavyau prataruthaya muni shankara lakshmanau. They spent their life by studying and teaching, swadhyaya and pravachana. Such sages, Shankara and Sri Ramanuja, are to be meditated upon waking up early in the morning. It is to be noted that the Vedas state, swadhyaya pravachanabhyanna pramaditavyam. Both these acharyas upheld this in their life in its entirety. The last verse, Vedamatuh priyau putrau vidita khila vedanau smartavyau prataruthaya muni shankara lakshmanau. They both thus were the very dear sons of the Veda Mata, the mother called the Vedas. They too were omniscient. Such sages, Shankara and Sri Ramanuja, are to be meditated upon waking up early in the morning. Now finally, a couple of verses of Phalashruti. Uddeshaikyam vidhanaikyam gurvostat padarenuna darshitam dashabhipadyaihi yatha buddhimayadhuna. That the goals and the method of working of the two preceptors were the same has been shown by me, a speck of dust of their feet, according to my intellect in 10 verses. Prataruthaya samsmritya संस्कृत्य च निजं मनः आचार्ययोरिदं ह्यैक्यं शमं प्राप्यास्म जीवने. Waking up early in the morning, remembering the oneness of both these acharyas and refining our minds, may we attain peace in our life. Om.